My name is Diti Bhatt and our school name is St. John's High School, Borivali, Mumbai. Nowadays we are seeing that the tracks are very dirty and the workers which are cleaning them, they are also getting many diseases like osteoarthritis changes, tuberculosis, asthma and sometimes cancer also. So for the workers we have made this coach and we have named it as vacuum cleaner coach. Vacuum cleaner coach. This is a vacuum cleaner fixed inside the vacuum cleaner coach and it has storage tank. So when the train will run, the vacuum cleaner will suck all the garbage. You can see it is sucking all the garbage which is lying on the tracks and it is collecting in the waste collection tank. Here we have attached brushes so that the garbage which is sticking to the tracks, it will get loose and it will push towards the vacuum cleaner so it can suck easily. The waste collection tank is having the exhaust to maintain the temperature inside the vacuum cleaner coach. All the waste, when the train will reach the final destination, all the waste will be taken out from the outlet to far off places and dumped in no man's land, keeping the railway tracks clean, healthy and hygienic. Nowadays we are seeing that the tracks are very dirty. So we have come up with an idea to make this coach by cleaning, which cleans the garbage which is lying on the tracks and also keeps the cleanliness as much as possible. And it, you can see the advantages after employing this. It saves time and energy, it is easy to use, it removes allergen from breathing air, it is capable to clean a large cleaning area, it reduces the labor work for cleaning purposes, it keeps healthy atmosphere for laborers and passengers, and it uses minimum human effort. We took 2 weeks for making this project surrounding clean, and we have come up with an idea.